Good morning. So today what I'm gonna do is I'm going to go to my job. I first gotta drink my morning coffee. And I'm ready to go. But before that I head to my work, I have a special surprise for you guys. Now one may ask, why is the Vespa pink? Well, the Vespa's pink because why not? So this here is the big church in Northvik. I'm not sure. I'm not really religious, but it's still interesting.
This here's the big hotel in the Netherlands.
So welcome to the Bries. This is where I've been working for the past 3 days. That's why I haven't been uploading videos. I just got confirmation from the boss to tell me that I'm allowed to take videos of this restaurant, so that's what I'm gonna go do.
The little pink Vespa just standing there.
A little bit more vlog-centric instead of working, because if you look around, it's not really that busy. Now, the reason it's not busy is because... it's because the weather could be a little bit better. Let me show you.
These are my co-workers.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
So this here is the bar. This is where I've been working for the past 3 days. Let me teach you a little bit about the bar.
Glass, old glass bottles go here. We also got, you know, all the bar tapping. I've mastered. So the client ordered a mean green, so now he needs to make a mean green.
Smile.
Yeah, this here is disgusting, so we need to clean that up.
Yeah, no, you got a new one up.
So my current goal is to get all the sand away from this area right here. And to do that, I think that a gorgeous time lapse is what's going to be mandatory. I came to the conclusion that this is going to be a lot of work. Told that they want sand on the stone. So all the sand that we have spread out, that we took away, just needs to be put back.
And suddenly we're ready for dinner service. We got plates, napkins, fork, knife, chopstick, cup, wine card. We got the menu card somewhere else.
After a long work day, I think I'm gonna end today's vlog right here, so bye!